Job.
What's up, folks? I hope you enjoyed this quick 802 Garage video. If you were a little disappointed towards the end there, well, so was I, because the only footage I lost was the actual baking process from when I first put it in the oven. It would have been really cool to see the powder actually melt into the semi-gloss paint, but at least you could see the finish change a little bit at the end there, and hopefully you think it came out fairly nicely. I know there was quite a bit of rust pitting. There's really nothing you can do about that except for really grinding down the metal, which makes it thin, or replacing the entire part. But if you saw the bottom side there, that's how nice that semi-gloss black finish can really come out. If you want to know how to powder coat yourself, I do have a couple of videos all about the topic, so I will link those in the upper corner. I think it's very informative. Those videos are doing quite well and get good feedback, so do go check it out, or you can obviously comment to me, and if you'd like something powder coated, maybe we can even work it out pretty affordably. By the way, that part still does live right here in the DSM engine bay, and it hasn't had any rust come back that I know of. Still looks pretty good, and honestly, it's usually covered up by a battery, but I felt like making it nice, and it should last quite a long time. Also, as you can see, the garage is much, much tidier than it used to be, although it still needs some work, so thank you very much. I do have a really big video on how this DSM moved for the first time in almost 5 years coming very soon. That's why the quick video today, so I can spend more time working on that. I will put a link to that as well when it is done. It's gonna be a bit of a troll video, but it's gonna be fun, so I hope you all will enjoy it. And thank you everyone for watching 802 Garage. If you made it all the way to the end and you're new here, please do subscribe because, well, you must have liked the video. If you like the video in general, please like it. And if you want to chat with me, please comment below. I try to get back to everyone. Catch you soon.